one goes out to the one I've left behind. A simple prize. Chooses the wish of Bonnie and Ben. The first happy golden day.
Yes, sir.
I want black.
Is a fairy tale, they say.
This can be found at Haviland Express Lube. Haviland Express Lube offers many types of gift certificates. Get them one for.
Got original 1973 through 79 F series. I think this one's going in a 250. A guy's restoring was his dad's. One that built it. He's kind of at a halt on his truck, waiting on the radio. I put it in this old bezel I had out of my truck to demonstrate that it will fit. Now these radios only fit the trucks. They're short case and they have extra long shafts on them. I don't have the metal backing on this one, but it does fit in there. We've got original knobs on it. And we've done a Aurora Design on it, cleaned it up, polished it up. It's got AM FM stereo like it always had. Original stereo light. You got an operating LED right over here which changes colors. It's also for diagnostics. Every time you turn the radio on, it runs the diagnostics on everything just a split second. If it has any problems, it'll tell you. It'll give you a code and you can look back in your manual. And speaker shorted out, not enough ground, different stuff. But anyhow, we've done a Aurora Design conversion on it. It's got AM FM stereo, auxiliary in. This is one of your two-piece cables you'll be getting. You can hide underneath the dash or wherever you want to put this, and this is for your auxiliary end. It plugs in the radio where it is labeled after you get the radio in. It's got four channels out, 45 watts a channel. It does have a pre-ide on it in case you want to add a sub. You never know, pass it on down through the family. Somebody might want to kind of rock the truck out. Everything works on like it always did. Let's see if I can get a hold of it here. I kind of got it stuck in there.
Before that, Rainy Day Blues, Willie Nelson, Elvis Presley, here.
And that means feature
move vote. Sunday after.
Day for extreme grand.
Got your balance. There's your rights, your lefts. You hook two speakers up, your balance will be good because Aurora Design automatically picks up what you're doing. If you hook up three or more, you'll have balance and fader. The fader is built in the toner. You got toner. There's a center notch on it where it's a balance out the toner. Now, if you want to go to a fader, if you hook up three or more, say you put some behind your seat or additional speaker somewhere, you can have faders so you can fade from front to rear. And all you do is take this toner control and crank it twice, like a 12 to 2 motion, 1, 2, clockwise. It'll beep. When it quits beeping, you'll be in the fader mode. You can fade from front to rear, back and forth, as long as you're moving this toner control, it will stay in that mode. Till you find what you want, just stop. It'll beep once. Go back to original toner, treble, and bass. Let's try it one time. There's your rears. There's your fronts. We'll go back to center and let it balance out and beep. Now we're back on treble and bass. Got all the presets working, AM, FM. You have 10 presets, depends on where you move this to. go to AM radio, just turn it over.
Well, we all look forward to that. And
switch to AM, little LED turns red, stereo light goes out.
Little Jimmy Dickens is here in the WSM studios. How long is Jimmy going to hang out with us?
6:50.
He'll be here with us through the 8 o'clock hour with Eddie Stone.
Back to stereo, just flip it back over. Auxiliary in. This is another part you'll be getting of the cable. Male to male. You just simply plug it in here. It's automatic. You got songs on your phone or iPod or satellite radio, or a lot of farmers have updated the weather alerts, put in a satellite radio. As soon as you turn it on, it will go straight to it. Radio's got a lot of good clean sound. Got the original backlight in it.
He's been gone for 10 long days.
You get ready to come off whatever your device you've got plugged into it. All you do is bring it up, cut it off. And in 20 seconds, the radio will cycle back around to where we had it, which is FM. But during that shutdown period, if you don't want to wait 20 seconds, just turn it off and right back on.
After Charlotte.
Hey.
Don't just buy it.
Underground.
And if you hit one,
everything's five tonight.
Treat you kind. And
that might have come at you.
Later on.
That's your original 63 through 79 F-Series truck radio Ford. And these are about the only ones that'll fit that truck, because unless you want to do a little hacking on your dash, and I don't like to see that. It is a short case. It has everything with it. If you need a bracket, let me know. But it's ready to go. I appreciate you letting me do it for you.